Hi, I hope you all are doing good during these challenging times. Welcome to the video series Staying In with Kaya, where we'll share some expert tips and guidance related to your skin and hair care needs. I am Dr. Priya Pooja. So today, let us discuss how you can take care of your skin during this lockdown time. So even if we don't have to go out and there is barely any sun exposure or exposure to pollutants, we still have to take care of our daily skin needs. How to do that? So basically, you have to follow your simple regime of a cleanser, toner, moisturizing and sunscreen. Start with a cleanser. So you need to use a cleanser which is specifically soap-free and doesn't use any harsh chemicals. After using the cleanser, use a toner, preferably a non-alcoholic toner, as it will help in taking care of your open pores. Following the toner, use a lightweight moisturizer, specifically a gel-based or a water-based moisturizer. Following it up, top it up with a sunscreen. Now yes, even if you are indoors, we need to use a sunscreen and specifically a broad spectrum sunscreen. Why? Now, not only is the sun ray harmful to us, but also the visible light which is there in our houses. We sit in front of laptop screens and computer screens. They also have harmful rays. As far as the infrared rays are concerned, yes, we do get exposed to them while cooking as well. So even during our day-to-day course, we do get exposure to harmful rays. So we should use a sunscreen. Not only the skin, your hands also need special care during these times. Since we are using more frequently hand washes and sanitizers, be sure that you are using a good hand care cream or a moisturizing cream for the hands after every hand wash. Not only the skin needs care, but also we need to cleanse ourselves internally. So keep yourself hydrated well. Add up to the daily requirements of your veggies and fruits. Take out some time to meditate yourself and do a little bit of an exercise. And yes, you can check out the Kaya's daily regular skincare regime product ranges. So thank you all for tuning in with us. Hope these tips help you. And take care of yourselves and see you all soon. Like and share this page if you want to see more of such videos. Thank you.